Throughout Russia's grim progress from revolution to major power, the Russian people had little to cheer them except the annual parades of their country's military might. Tightly ruled by a handful of powerful men, the Soviet Union has in the past concentrated solely on making itself strong, spending well over 10% of its national budget on arms. 240 million Russians endured decades of hardship, but even they yearned for something better. And at last, Soviet leaders listened.